So this is the Victoria Falls, the mighty Victoria Falls, and what is left of it after a dry spell. I don't know if this has ever happened in the history of Zambia, but we are witnessing it. Have you seen that? I even wonder if there are any, there's any fish in there. Yeah. We pray to the Lord for rains.